Hey guys, this is Tiffany. I kind of want to do a little review thing. I just got my new glasses today. I got three packages. I got my new glasses, I got a new webcam, and I got the rest of my makeup today. It's so freaking exciting. You guys have no idea. The webcam that I got is an iHome, and it's one of the, like, the longer ones, not the round ones. And, it's pink, and it looks really, really cute. And, I want to tell you about the glasses I got. I got these from Zenni Optical, and, these are really nice. They have, like, a little plaid and stuff. I actually wore three pair, but I only have two right now. And then these are my other pair. And then I like these, because I look like a big nerd. And then the other ones I have are actually going to be bigger. And then the makeup that I got. I got a mineral line. I don't know what happened. I two eyeshadows from them. I got one in Elegant, and I got one in Golden. And you can actually probably even see this on this webcam. One thing I hate about minerals is like trying to get the sticker off. Okay. I'm gonna do like a little swatch. Oh my god, that's freaking beautiful. Can you see this? That is so pretty! Oh my god, look at this camera pieces so much. This is Golden. In the mineral eyeshadow. And then this one's Elegant. I got Elegant pretty much just to use like a highlight or, you know, like a base. And these are pretty kind of, actually these are really shimmery. Okay, and this is, Elegant. She is like really, really pigmented and very, oh, these are so pretty. Okay, and then I got lipstick. I told you guys that I normally don't wear lipstick. But I heard somewhere that these were like, chapstick. And I got this in, Natural Nymph. Just if you don't know, I'm a natural nymph. No, just kidding. I just kinda got a natural color. And I thought it would look different on. It kind of just makes my lips look a little white. Not really sure how I feel about white lips. But, and then the webcam that I got off of Amazon. And I got the pink one. Because it's for breast cancer, and it's pink, but it's pretty much built like that, and I got it because it's for breast cancer, and it has a built-in mic, and it has 5 megapixels, which is like 5 more than my last one. Okay, well, that's all I really want to talk about. I finally got all my stuff, and I'm all excited. You guys can see me in actual color. Hopefully I'm not lagging. But yeah, that's it. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.